The repair and upgrade of the Project 11435 aircraft carrier Admiral Kuznetsov will start in September at a shipyard near Murmansk in North Russia, a source in Russia's defense industry told TASS. Almost 40 billion rubles, $714 million, will be spent on the ship's modernization, the source added. In September, the Zvezdochka Shipyard and the Navy will sign a contract for the second stage of the ship's repair and upgrade. The deal price, i.e. almost 40 billion rubles, has been agreed. The work will begin in the same month at the 35th shipyard in Roslyakovo near Murmansk, the source said. According to the source, the aircraft carrier is planned to be fully upgraded in the fourth quarter of 2020. In other words, it will take 3 years and 2 or 3 months to upgrade and repair the ship, the source said. According to the source, the ship's electromechanical equipment, including the main propulsion unit, will be repaired. Its several faulty boilers will be replaced. The flight deck and associated equipment will be modernized as well, the source added. The Project 11435 aircraft carrier Admiral Kuznetsov is designed to gain sea and air supremacy in the fleet's area of operation, to ensure its combat sustainability, deliver airstrikes against the enemy's targets and support amphibious landing operations. The aircraft carrier entered service in 1990. The ship has a full displacement of 58,000 tons, a length of 304.5 meters, a full capacity of 200,000 horsepower, and a speed of about 30 knots. In addition to its air group of 24 or 26 fighter jets and 12 helicopters, the ship Admiral Kuznetsov is armed with anti-ship and air defense missile systems. The ship also has a ski jump ramp and two aircraft elevators to support aircraft operations. The ship's crew totals 1,300. And its air wing has 660 strong personnel.